Well, welcome back. I have a special surprise. We talked about following a Habitat for Humanity home. The home's a new build, which I love, of course. We're going to meet the homeowners, the Wilmots, and we're going to talk about their home and what's taking place. Follow me. So on the home, I've seen the design. What are some of the favorite aspects of the design you're looking forward to?
Something that we have tried to provide for all of our kids. We adopted 6 kids from foster care. We had 2 biological kids.
What should we do?
Something we tried to provide over the years for them is a sense of stability and a sense of home. And some of our kids have moved, you know, a dozen times already, and they're, you know, 5, 6, 7, 10, 12 years old. That's a lot of moving.
Oh, I think the biggest thing, obviously, is room for everybody. We have kids that we've adopted that are special needs asthmatics. Okay. And so having that furnace be that special furnace that will be set for that. We have no carpet, no non-porous surfaces.
What would the kids say? What would be something that they're looking forward to?
The most exciting thing is just the space and how it functions well for everybody.
I know my girls are really excited that we're going to have a dishwasher. Because we're all tired of doing dishes by hand.
That's a lot of dishes.
So the construction process, I understand, it can be rather lengthy because there's quite a bit of volunteer work and some of the materials are somewhat subsidized. I'm sure you have the patience to make it through.
This process has taught us is to be patient. And I think Habitat also is an organization that they're with us for the long haul, and they really have kind of a family atmosphere too.
Where did you learn about Habitat for Humanity?
I saw a commercial.
So you've
and
heard
looked
about
it,
it through TV. Yep. Okay.
We were not financially stable enough to do it at that point, but I wrote down the qualifications and I decided right then and there somehow we were gonna find a way to become financially stable, get our credit up, pay off debt. We were gonna do it. And yep. So I went back to school, my husband had graduated, and I decided to go back.
Set some big goals.
Mm-hmm. Set big goals to do it, yeah.
Okay, so we're looking forward to the wall raising, which is gonna be happening soon. Have you ever been to one of those?
This
no.
is my first one.
Mm-hmm. Me too, so this will be cool to see, but I understand people write special notes on the lumber.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So.
Yeah,
good.
Be great.
Good.
We're looking forward to it.
I'm looking forward to it as well, so we'll see you there, and then we look forward to following the progress and finally seeing the completed home. So thank you for letting us be part of that.
Yeah.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Well, obviously you can tell this is a special family and we look forward to following the progress on their home. We'll have more after the break.